Hi guys, good morning. So one thing is in the news, brain drain. Okay, why there is just too much brain drain in the news? A report said that a lot of people have left out Indian citizenship and settled in America, Australia, New Zealand, France, UK. Why this is happening? Let's take up two example. Geeta Gopinath. Okay. She was born in Kolkata from a Malayali family. Graduated from DU, later shifted to USA. Parag Agrawal, okay, CEO of Twitter. Graduated from IIT Mumbai, settled in USA, becomes CEO of Twitter. So why this is happening? Obviously, the thing is better opportunity. Better opportunity than India. Okay, and the people are living citizenship of India because and the taking up USA citizenship because they do not have to pay every time visa, okay, and do not have to apply again and again visa, okay. So if he become naturalized USA citizen, then he do not have to apply for again visa and they settled on in USA quite comfortably. Okay, that is the reason, and this is the mostly happen from general caste. Okay, you can call upper caste. Right, that was basically thing, and the second thing is society thing. Okay, like if you look at the Rayalaseema region of Andhra, North Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Gujarat. If you look at the Rayalaseema region, there was too much drought, okay. Irrigation facilities quite bad situation. So what the parents of their children want, tell their child, let's graduate, let's do your BTech, so in the software engineering, and settle down in a different country. If you see any kind of South Indian movie, there is a culture of NRI, non-residents of India, okay. Who is a living Indian citizenship but living in foreign country, and there is second thing, overseas citizen of India. Actually, overseas citizen of India, what happened? The person is from Indian origin but have the citizenship of different country. That is OCI, overseas citizen of India. Okay. So that is the problem. Agriculture sector is facing bad things, so everyone want to settle in different country. Okay, actually children of agricultural family, okay. Ajaz Patel, Rachit Ravindra, East Sodhi. These are all from Indian origin playing for New Zealand cricket team. Why their parents settled down in New Zealand? For better opportunity, some other for settle for business opportunity, even some software field, okay. So the thing is quite different. If you want to start a company in India, okay, a startup, you have to go to registration to the offices or government offices. You have to tackle the red tape. You already know what is red tape, okay. You have to pay money to do your government work very easily. Paper documentation, right? That is called red tape. If you are in the California, right, in USA, you can start your company within 2 days, right? That is the thing. Let's look at the Flipkart, okay. Flipkart registered in Singapore, started their IPO initially. Okay, they are denied to start IPO, initial public offering, okay, in India, because Flipkart has to they has to establish for few more years, have a fixed turnover, okay. But in the Singapore, what happened? They just registered their company and issued IPO, initial public offering. So that is different with ease of doing businesses in India and the different countries. Okay. Got it? that was the thing. And even if you are India, there is a problem of the financial, okay? It is tough to get financial support in India as compared with the foreign, USA, London or Singapore, Australia, New Zealand, okay, got it? Have a great day, guys. Thanks.